Hello children, good morning. Today I am going to teach you maths, the concept of tens and ones. We use ones place to write any number from 1 to 9. 1 equals to 1, 2 equals to 2 ones, 3 equals to 3 ones, 4 equals to 4 1, 5 equals to 5 1, 6 equals to 6 1, 7 equals to 7 1, 8 equals to 8 1, 9 equals to 9 1. But to write 10 or any 2 digit number, we need 2 places, tens and ones. So 10 is equal to 110 plus 0 ones. Let's count further. 11 is equal to 110 plus 1 1. 12 is equal to 110 plus 2 ones. 13 is equal to 110 plus 3 ones. 14 is equal to 110 plus 4 ones. 15 is equal to 110 plus 5 ones. 16 is equal to 110 plus 6 ones. 17 is equal to 110 plus 7 ones. 18 is equal to 110 plus 8 ones. 19 is equal to 110 plus 9 ones. 20 is equal to 2 tens plus 0 ones. So 2 tens is equal to 20 children. Numbers as tens. A group of 10 beads is equal to children 110. So is equal to 10. So 2 tens is equal to 20. 3 tens is equal to 30. 4 tens is equal to 40. 5 tens is equal to 50. 6 tens is equal to 60. 7 tens is equal to 70. 8 tens is equal to 80. 9 tens is equal to 90. 10 tens is equal to 100 children. Given below are sets of 2 houses with a number below each. Color the boxes in each house to show the given numbers. There are 2 numbers. For example, number 19. 9 is in ones place. So color all the 9 boxes as one box indicates 1. Since 1 box is equal to 110, so we color 1 box. In the same way, children, you will complete the exercise.